Friedman's on his way.
You don't look so hot.
I'll be better once I'm out of here. Come on, hurry up.
Calm down.
It's Friedman. Captured too.
What's this? Let's check the place out. What a mess!
I see some cutters that could come in handy once we find a way out of here. Injections of that stuff. If the light hits us, we'll be transformed.
Don't worry. I'll get you out of this mess. I found cutters so I can search Friedman's hideaway.
The infirmary. We've got to see Wixen.
You sure? She's not with Friedman?
There's no choice. We only have till sunrise. After that, we're done for.
Yeah, I'll stay put.
Let's move! There's nothing left for us here.
Fine. I'll stay here.
Okay. It's been saved now. Let's go back and see the nurse. Maybe she knows something about the antidote. a big pair of cutters, I might be able to get it open. The nurse will be able to help us. Let's go back and see the nurse. She'll help us find an antidote. My God! Miss Wixon!
But you've been infected.
I've been infected?
Oh, Herbert, you've gone too far. You need to find the antidote.
An antidote? There's an antidote?
In the basement. The lab. The big door.
The basement? But I just came from there. I didn't see a big door.
The other entrance. The gardens.
Another entrance? In the gardens?
Leonard, don't let him go.
Oh.
Forgive us.
Miss Wixon! Miss Wixon! There's some more padlocks to break off. Let's see what's in here. The dorm. I heard some people went missing. Let's check the place out. Okay, I took care of it.